So got it all formed up, ready to pour concrete tomorrow for the countertops. Stuff just holding the mesh down until I can do concrete on it. Just like that. Got my glow-in-the-dark rocks in here. All right, we got B-Rad here, putting the tape on, put two layers of that, and then we will start rocking and rolling on this thing. All right, nothing better than canola oil, spraying the forms. All right, so it comes off easier. Did all these and we're good to go. Probably not like that. Gently in with that, so it's not quite all. So that's the colors mixed in. There are glow-in-the-dark rocks we gotta install. Hammer, very important. Gotta get all the bubbles out. All right, so we set all the glow-in-the-dark rocks in. And we just gotta get them down flat with the surface. Got the rocks all settled in nicely. Alright, the concrete is good for today. Alright, gave it the weekend to cure. Now we're gonna strip all the forms and start sanding it down. right now, right? It looks pretty bad. So, but that's okay, because it's all gonna change. Yeah, just a basic little rigid vacuum, not that great. Hooked up to the dust cloud with a 50 grit pad on it. After the 50 grit. Pulled off the forms on this side. Still gotta get out the one for the sink for the faucet. Alright, little PVC pipe. Now we got a hole for the faucet. Bam! Alright, these are ready. Blue with some quick set self-leveling and spread it around like a grout, like a thin grout basically. This is with the 100 grit. And as of right now, this is the 800. Getting smoother. Super soft. Here's after polishing.
She does little white dots.
I just finished buffing it.